V-Kills.
One time.
Standard.
One time. Sports, baby.
Lego!
So Cam Cam and I are out grocery shopping. Cam Cam's having his little snacks. Did I pass a paper towel?
I think I did.
Cam Cam, we know you need paper towel. No touching. Wait, Cam, pay attention to your phone. There's only like two options for paper towels. There's Ultra and then there's the Bounty.
Cam Cam, say hi. Cammy.
Don't touch your legs. Your dirty fingers. My legs are dirty now.
Kim.
Okay. Alright, just a quick short tip. My mom is coming. She's on her way now. She got off work and then just started heading here. And then I worked in Northeast Ohio, so on my way back home, I picked up Junior, so he's at our place already. So it's gonna be a fun weekend. We're gonna get a lot of work done. Business stuff. So I just have to get some things. All right. Grandma's coming tonight.
Oh, you did?
You know I left? You left now?
I didn't even know you left, though. Yeah. I didn't know where you left.
So when did you know when I came back?
Just now.
Wow.
We're going swimming. Cam, ready to go swims? I didn't even realize it was done filling up. Cam. Is that a Cammy baby?
Grandma's coming tonight.
I did that right now.
Oh, you know what? I did that 2 days ago. I was jump roping.
I think I was.
Okay.
I think I broke my hip. Hey, come back. Wow. I play soccer more than you.
Wow.
I play soccer longer than you.
So.
Sit down, Cam.
Sit down, Cam.
Not bad.
I played more professionalized soccer than you have in your life. You haven't even played organized sport. You have a jersey? I don't think so.
That's good, baby. This is not bad.
What do you mean that's not bad? You haven't even played on a real team.
That's not bad.
You know, look at this boy. Yes, he's playing on a real team.
Just have
no organized soccer, no jersey,
good team picture.
That's see, what's up? Think you're professional.
Oh. I did almost 15 pounds during this 1 year.
Okay.
Really?
Let me tell you how many pounds I added for
what do you mean?
I think I added 10 pounds too.
What do you left?
You lost weight, you didn't add. What do you mean by what do you mean?
I was trying to save you space.
No, but it's true, you lost weight.
No, I didn't.
Cancer.
No, I'm talking about the pandemic.
Okay, since the pandemic.
Yeah, when the pandemic, I was 160. Last time I was myself, I was 69.
Really?
That's when the pandemic, because when I left for Nigeria, I just finished my 28-day body transformation workout. I was good. The pandemic came and...
And then you got pandemized.
Yeah.
Your body took it, took the hit. Yeah, for the past year since Kamsi was born, I've had 15 pounds. Consciously. Remember I was telling you that, right?
Oh, yeah. Watch out, everybody!
So this month is when I go back into everything. A year, I wanted to go a whole year.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, in 2 weeks, I'll be back to the baby.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let me punch it. Yeah, right. I'll punch it all. You see that plane over there? That's where I'll punch it. No,
yeah.
You only like crabgrass?
I give up. She's edible.
You need to grow up with grass. So what are you talking
about? I give up, please.
You know, look at he just played grass like 5 minutes ago.
I give up, please.
This downtown is not working.
You want to come here then?
No.
You
guys fun swimming?
Where's the stove?
Upstairs. Two stoves.
You want to go get it? Yeah.
Are his clothes still in your office?
Those ones.
Careful, Cam. Stand up.
Yeah.
Well, when you guys are coming in.
Okay.
So we're done swimming. Kim Kim had a great time. We haven't swam in a while because it's been storming like every day for the past couple weeks.
So it was a good swim.
This is somebody's kinky straight unit I'm about to send out. But it looks so good. Cam. And she got 26. I don't even have 26 inch kinky straight. She got 26 kinky straight closure wig. Ooh, this one good.
You just want to bite it off?
Cam, you're gonna rip your teeth out. Is grandma taking you a bath? So we had a full productive day of content creation. I had videos to record, pictures to take, and I just finished. What?
What?
Since you want to make faces.
No, I just imagined those videos where these ladies are trying to shoot fake videos to their fans, and then their husbands and their boyfriends are reacting to it. I just remembered it.
Oh.
And it was like,
hey guys, so a lot of you guys are asking me about like, my
your fan, which friends.
But the thing is, if I did that,
I mean, you can't do it to me.
I know, I'm just saying, like, I feel like bloggers should have done one where it's like, see how he will not think.
Yeah.
No, it's like be in weird situations and then see how he'll just be like
normal.
Sure.
I mean, it's just like waking up in the middle of the night and be like, Oh, I need to do a video for my sleep routine, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night.
No, just tell me when you're done.
Good night. I'm out.
Yeah. Babe, come say hi, because you haven't... The vlog hasn't seen you in 5,000 years.
Oh, no, do they remember me?
I'm bullied.
This is Chris.
Remember, we're supposed to do your beard stuff.
You've been saying that since I...
I know, because, started. Like, I... Because at first, I was like, okay, we need to sit down and do it. But I'm just like, let's just do it without...
Random.
You don't have to, like, you know...
Yeah, random. Just,
you don't have to just, like, you know...
Blabber.
Yeah. Okay. So, hopefully we can do it... Yeah. Sometime this week, we'll definitely do it. Do you still have the straightener?
Yeah,
okay. Ooh, I'm extra comfy. See my outfit of the night.
My outfit of the night.
Yep. Outfit of the night, extra comfy.
Yeah. Outfit of the night, you may not make it into the morning though.
Anyways. I don't even know what that means. Let's go find Uncle Junior. Already? We haven't even started.
You know, Cal Junior roll.
About to drink my Seagrams. Junior? Junior, don't go to sleep because we have things to drink. Another my Seagrams. So we had this last night and I actually really liked it. So I'm gonna drink it again. Pina colada. I like anything that's just fruity. And then mommy cooked all day today. Like literally I've been doing content creation since morning. I just finished. And it's after 10 p.m. and I started at 10:30 a.m. That's literally 12 hours straight. Like straight. So mommy made... So we have white rice, stew, we have some jollof rice, we made some fish, some more jollof rice, we have okra soup, and then mommy made pancakes this morning, so thanks mommy. Let's open my drinky drink. We never did find a can opener, did we? we had a can opener. What did I use? I used those scissors yesterday. I used this. That's it. Oh, this is so good.
It's the most physical activity I've had in 4 years.
I think I'll put Cam to bed. When mommy's taking a bath, but I'll put him to bed. Since.
Last resort. All new Thursdays at 10 on TBS and the app.
And then we also have some pineapple wine that we're gonna let me bring it out so we don't forget. But I will be drinking this. Still it was a pineapple wine. As I said, anything sweet is good for me. Alright. Let me go put Cam to bed and I'll be back. Alright. I hope the settings on his camera is okay. Hey Junior! So we've been taking pics, getting content out. Yeah, and here's mommy. Yeah, so we took a lot of pics this weekend. So it was fun. So we're at downtown Columbus. And oh my gosh, look how beautiful it is. It's beautiful. Look at the light. The light is hitting me. Yeah, so then these are, actually we were taking pictures for the new shirts that are coming on our site. I'm wearing one, Junior's wearing the other one. So yeah, African cities. Something keeps brushing my leg, so yeah, this is the look. My makeup for the day, it's like melting off.
You almost blacked out on my scooter.
Really?
Yeah, she almost blacked out.
So yeah. And mommy and Jenna are leaving. I wish they could stay forever. So yeah. I miss you guys. And thank you guys for all the love on the last vlog. I'm still reading comments and stuff, so. Anything else you want to do, Mom? All right, so Mommy and Gina just left. And I was just saying, like, I still get teary-eyed anytime Mommy comes to visit and it's time for her to leave. Or like when I visit Inky or, you know, and like it's time for us to be, like, I still get teary-eyed till this day. Like, I remember, like, when I was in college, anytime I would visit for the weekend in college or they would come and visit, I would still get teary-eyed. Until this day, it's still the same. I just wish they could stay forever. But they're not too far away, so. Yeah, Mommy and June are just 2 hours away. And Key's like three and a half, so. But it's just, I don't want them to leave. But I think I might go visit Inky this week because I don't think I even said this on the vlog, but Inky had a baby, her third. It was a boy. His name was Okenna. Baby Oki, Oki babies. And her maternity leave, because she had the baby in July, and the maternity leave, where are we going? Her maternity leave this week coming up. Today's Sunday. This week coming up is her last week. So I wanted to see her before she goes back to work. So I may go see her. I'm not even sure. Monday's a holiday, so Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Saturday, I work, and Sunday, so in Northeast Ohio, so I'll probably leave like on Friday or so. So anyway. anyways, a lot of back and forth during this time because it's like work is everywhere and everything, so, but yeah. So yeah, I still get teary-eyed, but I don't think I'll ever not cry about it. So anyways, it was such a productive weekend. As I said, it was like this business stuff. I had to get content out for everything, for all businesses, pictures, videos. I like to lump my content creation in like over a span of like 1 or 2 days because I don't have the luxury of, you know, like taking out the time for pictures and videos like every single day of the week. Like I wish I did, especially not just because I have a business, but also like I have a child. So, you know, it's like, and I don't have a nanny. He has to go to daycare. So it's just, you know, juggling between Chris and I, work and all that stuff. So I got to do what I can. The fact that it was the weekend, so Chris was off and then Mommy and Junior were here. I just said it's a perfect weekend just to get things done because I have many people here to watch cam while I do stuff. So it just works out. So as a mom and, you know, you're a content creator and you have a business, you just have to work around the baby's schedule. And I like to keep it to his schedule so that he doesn't feel like, you know, things are off, you know, off kilter or whatever. So like nap times on time and eating times on time. So you just gotta work around their schedule. They always run things. Babies, kids, they literally run the show. So work around them. So anyways, it's not hard. Like what, as I said, you have to put your baby on a schedule to be able to get things done. I don't know how people function when they have a lot of things going on when their baby is not in the schedule. So I'm just like, so when do you know when it's, cause like I know, like when Cam wakes up in the morning, I know when the first nap is, I know what time we're eating times, you know, I know when the day's gonna be over. You know what I mean? It's just like, it's clockwork, you know? So I don't know how people do it without babies on a schedule. Like, it's like, I don't even know. Oh my gosh. So it gives me anxiety thinking about it. But today is, well, tomorrow's Labor Day, so Chris is going to a cookout with some friends. Right now it's 4:30, so I think he's gonna be heading there like around this time, so that's why I'm heading back home. Mommy and Junior left, heading back home. Cam should be napping now or around this time, and then Chris will go head out, and then I'll just stay back and just get things done. Yeah, but it was a great weekend. So yeah, I was saying like, thank you guys so much for the love on the vlog. Yeah, I miss doing vlogs. Like, it's just like, I miss doing vlogs. I just forgot how fun they are to make and edit and then post. And like, I love, you know, reading all of you guys' comments and your reactions to everything. So it gets me motivated to keep vlogging and everything. So, and I guess everyone is okay with me doing vlogs until further notice, so I'm happy about that. So the week ahead, tomorrow's a holiday, but I'm still gonna get work in. I'm still gonna get work in with everything I gotta do. I have a sponsored post with CVS that is due today. So I think, I'm gonna miss my exit. I literally have been just driving like aimlessly. Like, haven't even been looking at my navigation. And I hate when people just drive so stupidly. Like, go! Like, just go. Like, you're driving like 5 miles per hour. Going to 77. Yeah, I definitely took a wrong turn. Yeah, I literally was just driving aimlessly. That's what you do when you're vlogging and driving at the same time. Okay, so I don't even know what I was talking about. So, yeah. Hey guys, so it's just Cam and I. Chris and Tobechi, they went to a men's barbecue cookout. Girls are not invited. But yeah, so Ugochi's actually on her way here, so we're just gonna hang out and just chat, have a girls' night while the boys are out. So I'm like counting down the minutes until Cam goes down for bed. So it's 8 o'clock, so we'll probably take a bath. Sorry, I'm tired. It's been a long day, it's been a long weekend. So we're probably, right now it's 8:04, so we'll probably eat at like 8:50, like 8:45, 8:50. And then straight after that, we'll go take a bath, and then he'll be down for bed like 9:30-ish. So that's the plan. So we have like an hour and a half until we're free. Oh my gosh. So I'm going to kind of, I know tonight Cam will eat rice. So I'm trying to think if we'll do rice and stew or jollof rice for him. Maybe I'll do rice and stew, because I think he had jollof rice last night. And then wash some bottles. Ugochi's bringing ice cream. I told her to bring ice cream, so we'll have ice cream. And yeah. I'm excited for the night. Oh, I forgot about that. All right, so I just finished feeding Cam. I'm about to do some dishes. Gochi's still on her way here. So let's see how it goes. Where are we going to? Getting packed up. Cam, say hi. We're getting packed up to go visit Inky just for a night. So it's actually Cam. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to figure out where to put this camera. So you guys can see it. Oh my gosh. Hey Cam, let it go. Mommy can't see well. Oh, stop. What are you looking for? Yeah, let me just vlog by myself. Okay, yeah, so we're gonna go visit Inky so that Cam and his cousins can have a play date. Wanna go see Okenna, Adanna, and Jidanna? So I was trying to do like a, unpack my bag to pack a new bag. And I wanted to film it, and I have been rudely, look at him touching my wig. Cam, it's gonna come tumbling down and you're gonna be scared. Okay. Might have to film this up here because he's gonna try to take the camera again. But I'd rather just be on the floor. Cam, why won't you let me whisper? Okay. You wanna watch Baby Bump? So I have my Palermo PM and I wanna change it into my Neverfull MN. Ooh, a little dusty in here. I haven't used this in a while. I usually use this when I travel. My battery's dying. I usually use this when I travel. I have to go find another battery. Cam, I put on your tunes and you won't let me. Cam, this might be a fail. No battery, no bag. Okay. All right, this is a full battery, so let's try this again. Hopefully he won't bother me. Okay, so, I dumped everything out of my bag. This is my dust bag. All right, so I have my Incoba pouch. Wonder how many of you guys have this too. Let me know down below. Stop. Kiki and Mew Mew and Mr. Dow are all over here. So let me know down below how many of you guys have this. I just put like little miscellaneous things in here, like literally random bits and bobs. I have a grocery produce bag in my bag. I don't know how that got in there. Okay. What is this? Oh. Receipts, of course. Always receipts in the bag. Coupons that I don't know if they have expired or not. This is expired. I have these, so no touching of things that you're not supposed to touch. Here, flip this. Oh, this is so interesting. Look at that. Let me roll this up because I know it's going to get tangled if I don't roll it up well and like put it in its own spot. Okay, headphones on my camera battery. This I need. This needs to be charged. It's my vlog camera battery. This needs to go downstairs. Let me take this out. So in my bag, I have a organizer. I got this from Amazon. I'll link it down below, but I got it from Amazon. And I love it because it keeps everything organized. So I'm gonna put this in here. I have my Desi sunglasses. Show you guys how they look. They're all right. I just wanted to get it to support, but the ones that I wanted, they were sold out because I got it on launch day. But they have a case, which I will just, that's right there. Let me stop being lazy. I have cheese for them, so let me put them in there. Let me take care of these, okay? Come on, be better. All right, got my Plexus vitamins. This needs to go in here. Always gotta have Vaseline on you. My my pencil, which I don't need. My house keys, my parents' house keys. I don't need that. I need a pen. So just keep it. I don't know what. And then I have this pouch that came with my bag, but I don't know if I have anything to keep in here specifically. I don't know if I'll bring it or not. I don't know what I'll keep in here. And then I wanted to wear this earring. Oh, here it is. Okay, good. I'm gonna wear these earrings today. I got these from Adrienne Bailon's jewelry line, XXI. I do like her earrings, her jewelry in general. So I'm gonna wear that with my, I have my custom necklace. This one I made. This one doesn't have my name on it, but this one I made and it says Savage. Savage. And I'm gonna wear that with my, I have an anklet or a bracelet that has Camp C on it. So I'm gonna wear that on my ankle and I'll wear heels today. Oh, there's my hand sanitizer. All right, and that's it. I'll show you guys how my bag looks. So everything is in here and organized. My pouch, my wallet, my vitamins, my mask, my brush, my sunglasses, and then this little pouch here, and then my keys. I just hooked on here. So that's that. Good to go. You guys have asked me, oh, can you do like a designer handbag haul and stuff? Like that I, like collection and stuff to show that all that I have, but I honestly don't really have that many. I have my Palermo, you've seen this one that I have. I have this one, my Neverfull right here. I have my Celine bag. I have a couple Michael Kors, a couple Coaches. And that's like all the designer kind of stuff. But I don't really have that many because anytime I get a bag, I like to attach it to like something like special. So I always wait until, you know, something's happening for me to get, you know, a bag. So, cause so I can like, so each bag has a story and stuff like that. And I feel like it's just more fun, you know, when I wait until like something, you know, memorable. Cause I can tell you like my high-end designer bags, I can tell you like when I got them and like, you know, what was going on. So like this one was my first Louis and I bought it for myself from after I finished pharmacy school. So that was like my graduation present to myself. So I got that. This, I bought this for my birthday. That was in, I think it was 2016. I got it for my birthday. Yeah, I got it for my birthday and I got it, like, I worked half day that day and Junior was with me. And, I went to downtown Cincinnati and bought it for my birthday and it was like one of the best birthdays ever. It was like nothing really happened, but it was just like just a beautiful chill. I remember like the weather outside, how it was, you know, all that stuff. So I remember that. My Celine bag, I got it for my birthday when I went to Spain with Erica. And I need to watch that vlog when we went to Spain together because I feel like I haven't watched it enough. But yeah, so I got that when I went to Spain with Erica. And that's about it. I mean, my other ones, those are like my Michael Kors and my Coach bags. They're like more like middle designer, not like high end, like these ones. So, but yeah, those ones, like the really expensive ones, I like to attach them to like special things. So I don't buy them up and down, you know, all the time like that. So I always wait. Like it just, and it's like it's an expensive buy, so I like to make it as meaningful as possible. So next time I go to Europe or I travel out of the country, you know, and I feel like buying a bag, I would love to get one because there's a lot of them that I've been eyeing for a while. So yeah, that's my very 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 small collection. What's next? I need to pack camp stuff in my bag and I think that's it. So I'm in Pittsburgh with Inky and we're picking up the kids, so I'm waiting for, and then Okenna and Cam are in the back picking up Jidanna and Adanna from school.
Look at my baby. Did you miss me?
Yeah.
I missed you.
They came me back to the house.
Yeah.
I said they there. I put seatbelts on.
Blankets. Unimpressed as usual. But she waved to that man at the door, though.
Hey, I go to preschool.
Really?
You go to preschool today?
Did you have fun at preschool?
Yeah.
What did you learn about? What did you learn today?
I wrote today.
You what?
My mask fell down.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I broke this, Mom.
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I'm going to buckle this.
Yeah, hold on. I don't want your fingers to get pinched, okay? Did you have fun at school today?
Yeah.
You know, Okenna and Cam Cam are sleeping in the back.
Let me check on.
I looked at them.
You did? I was going to say. I mean, I was like, oh, years are coming. The first one, he's tiny. The first little kids that came out there, he's like, are these yours? I'm like, no. And he's like, my years are coming. Like, no, those white children coming out are not white children. Thank you. Yeah, he's the one with the bike. I want to see.
Did you see my camera?
Oh, no, I didn't see it. I want to see this man get on his bike with those kids. Like, I applaud you for doing that, because even if I lived close enough for that, I wouldn't do it.
I think the pink thing, the front is not the pink, girl, right? Yeah, but, like, it's in the front.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're gonna sit here and watch this man load up his bike. okay, so do you want to do Dairy Queen or, bike?
Are there more kids?
There can't be, there's only two chairs on there. Do you want to do Dairy Queen or Starbucks?
Anyone.
So you have to pick.
I'll do the one that you want to do.
No, I can do either because I'm a glutton, so I can do any. So which one do you want to do?
There's these Mac. Can you just get in your bike, please? I guess I'll do. Let me think. I kind of feel like having coffee, so I'll do Starbucks.
Really? You feel like having coffee? I didn't know you drink coffee.
No, like iced latte.
Okay.
Is that okay?
So you can get on this bike. I mean, Starbucks is right there, so it doesn't matter.
But did you want to drive to Cranberry? To get Dairy Queen?
I don't care. I've done it before. I'm don't worry about me because I go places to eat food. I even thought about. Remember that place I used to live when I first moved to Pittsburgh? That ice cream place by the river where I used to live.
Mm-hmm.
I thought about driving all the way over there to get ice cream because that place, what is it called? Baskin Robbins.
Oh yeah.
They don't
have
that around here. I thought about that place is so far away. Like literally, it would take me at least 30 plus minutes to get there if there's no traffic. And I've thought about driving there before, so.
Does Dairy Queen have food?
Yeah, they have burgers and fries.
Hey!
Oh,
yeah,
there's no teachers. Yeah. Oh, okay. What's your name?
Mommy.
Mrs. Bing, right? Miss Bing?
Yeah, Miss Bing.
Yeah. Is that one of your preschool teachers?
No, from the previous class.
Oh, okay.
One of the new, she just started, actually, in the previous class, Miss Bing.
But okay, let's go to I'm about to say Baskin Robbins. Let's go to the Dairy Queen.
So how is it standing so sturdy? That must be a really good bike stand because I don't trust my previous bike stands to hold up my kids.
Right?
Yeah.
Are you gonna ride on that thing?
Maybe I've never had a good bike before.
You wanna ride on that bike? You gonna ride on it?
Maybe I've never had.
Yeah, where's the bike?
It's over here.
Maybe I've never had a good bike stand before.
Are you gonna ride on it?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride a bike.
Yeah, the preschool teacher, we're going to set up a phone conference to talk to her.
Okay.
Like, it's real school. They have a curriculum and everything.
Oh, that's
so
very nice.
Yeah, because we want to be involved. That's so good. We want to be involved and stuff. See, that bike thing is clutch. Look how sturdy it is.
Mm-hmm.
Well, those wheels are good though. Because I would be afraid that as soon as I touched it, it would just fall over.
Exactly, because there's two kids on it. Yeah, so obviously,
and it's standing. So it's
a real bike. Yeah.
I guess I've never had a real bike then. Because I've never had a bike that can stand like that.
Remember like when we had our bikes and then sometimes like we leave it to, and then we'll go play somewhere and then it'll like fall over.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
I take selfies too. I really would.
Okay, I'm so ready for Dairy Queen.
Oh, what's Dairy Queen?
Yeah, because I wanted some food.
Oh,
with
you
it.
Want a burger.
Okay. Well, I don't know if I want a burger, but.
Their burgers are slap. Burger.
Oh, it is? Okay, yeah. I want a burger then.
You want that burger, because now I'm getting, because now since we're going there, I'm getting a burger. I wasn't getting a burger before.
Yeah, I haven't had a burger in a long time. Just made it moving.
You know.
Let's go.
Ankles before, but I have ankles again now.
I was like, what are you trying to say?
No, I'm telling the truth. I didn't used to have ankles. I mean, did it move? I really wanted to see him drive that thing.
He took too long. Maybe he knew we were watching.
No, I think he's texting.
Yeah, I mean, he took pictures. He was taking selfies.
Probably posting on the ground. Posting on the ground.
We're off. Are you happy now we're moving, Jidanna?
Good morning. Don't mind the baby spit up on my shirt. I was holding a Kenna this morning and he just threw up all over me. But Cam just woke up. We all just woke up. He's having fun at his auntie and uncle's house. Jidanna and Adana, they go to school, so they're at school now. So, and we'll probably hit the road in a couple hours because I have a meeting today at 4:00. So we're gonna make him breakfast.
One by one. I'm stepping on my yard, then I enter, then be 2x2.
Oh, ooh, yeah, yeah.
Go low. Man, I tell him, me them go slow. Them a feeling on my vibe, yeah. And see these girls, them go down. Ooh, wee. Bad man, run the show now. Gold digger, oh, yeah. Man figure, me na round digger, oh, no. One digger, say really one digger, oh, yeah. Now me all I'm sick. Gold digger, she a gold
digger. Egg. And we've got some applesauce.
Cam?
Sorry about that. He thinks there's water in there, but I put milk. Sorry. Just drink it.
Batman, me around town. Them try to downgrade. Batman, fi upgrade. Then try to even. Batman, fi even. They can't believe it. They love how I speed it. They know I'm gon' kill it. Now they know I'm gon' kill it. When they say it's about nothing, man, I tell them it's my life. Man, I tell them in the studio, man, I vibe in this life. Play. Then they use me to play. Man, I vibing all.